My tip is about a mum-life balance. And it starts when your kids are young to make sure that you make the effort in the play yard to invite their friends to your house for tea. Eventually, their mums become your friends, and before long, you've got a whole support network around you. A bit of a mum's board of directors, so they're always there when you need them.
By having the support networks, you've got elimination of any kind of guilt or worry that your kids are stressed or unhappy.